Giordano shoots, scores!
And they win this draw back to Brody. Brody walks the line. Giordano takes a look, waits, shoots, scores! Right through Markstrom, and the captain has tied it back up.
D to D on their first goal. It was the same situation.
Very good job on this top line for the Avs so far in this game. Here's Backlund in. Giordano joins the rush. Shoots! Scores! Continues Brody. In deep now. Finds Mark Giordano. Giordano shoots! Scores! Just a minute 10 after they tied it up. Mark Giordano puts Calgary on top. 3-2.
One of the goal Flames pick it off and away they go. 2-on-1. Mark Giordano with Ryan. Giordano shoots! Scores!
Giordano on a 2-1-1, he elects to shoot short side and rips that. There's the pass from Patrick into the danger.
Blocked by Giordano, and away goes Mark Jankowski with Giordano, 2-on-1. Giordano shorthanded, scores! Control Lindholm's back into the play. Johnny Gaudreau feeds the puck to Mark Giordano. Here's Gaudreau, Giordano shoots, scores! Power play!
It's out to Frolik, brings it over the line, Frolik. Beats it across. Giordano scores!
Mangiapane able to work it in over the line. Dropped it off for Ryan. He leaves the puck for Giordano. Giordano shoots. Scores!
Plays, and Hill doesn't see it. You can see he's down in his butterfly position. He can't see the puck through Fisher. And rather than stay standing, he gets caught stuck.
Makes a play. Lindholm to Brody. Spins and plays it across to Giordano with a shot. Scores! Stolen, and the Flames have a chance to break out. Three of them out to center ice. Ryan feeds it across to Mark Giordano with a shot. Deflected, scores!
Sean Monahan all the way in. Shoot saved by Koskinen. Loose puck. What a stop! Rebound! Scores! Mark Giordano.
This shot right here by Monahan, the first attempt by Giordano, the second one on the backhand, and that's his 50th point.
Johnny Gaudreau, the chuck in the slot. Here's Lindholm. Tip back towards Giordano with a shot. They score!
Chuck works the puck in and protects it with a nice pass to Mark Giordano. Giordano in deep, up front, scores!
Most likely shouldn't have, but unfortunately for the Coyotes, they lose the coverage. There's Keller, that's his man, and he's not strong enough.
The top of the crease like that.
But they do practice
yep.
it.
There's a chance now for Giordano, right in, scores! Mark Giordano, a beauty!
A lesson for the youngster. As soon as Giordano motioned that he was gonna shoot, at that point, he kind of froze, and in fact...
Poke check by Giordano, shorthanded breakaway. Mark Giordano! Stopped by Anderson, rebound, the score!
From home games to do so, this is game two of a seven-game homestand. Here's Ryan inside, goes to the cross, scores! Mark Giordano!
No harm, but it gets picked off and it stays alive on the half wall. On the far side, you're gonna see Giordano, he looks, he says, you know what, nobody's watching me, I'll just sneak to this spot, what a pass.
Things open up a little bit here. Flames had two shots on that power play. Mark Giordano leads into a shot, scores!
This is a short side shot by Mark Giordano that we've seen, but you can see the look by Ryan Miller that he feels he should have had this one.